so I wanted to increase the amount of trail cam photos I've been getting, so I decided to add some scent to some of the better scrapes that I plan to hunt for late season archery. I went with this stuff called ScentWeb. It's a scented foam string that's supposed to last up to 5 days and is good for pre and post rut. I stood back and sprayed the scent web directly onto the scrape. After that, it didn't take long until my muddy trail camera started to capture some great action.